monster. A sadistic circus geek who grew to love the taste of raw flesh. Like his namesake. Call him Adrian Toomes. Call him Vulture. Call him whatever you want. I'll always call him the bastard who killed my uncle. And not just killed.
Hungry.
What's the matter, Toomes? No humans around for dinner? You can't escape me, coward! I'll smack you now! Vulture's trigger man.
Spider-Man is after me.
Don't worry, Mr. Toomes. He drops in, he gets lead poisoning.
Vulture's flown the coop again, but he's not getting away. Not from me.
Faster, faster.
You can run, Vulture, but you'll never escape me.
Like anybody's gonna mesh with Osborn's turf.
Guys, don't suppose I can get a glass of milk?
Sorry, pal, but I got something here that'll get you good and hammered.
Who let Mount Baldy in here?
His eyes open!
Incoming!
Whack that buckboard!
Just seems creepier than usual.
Yeah, and that's saying something.
I didn't think anything could scare him. He's usually the scariest thing around. His breath always stinks, too.
Yeah, what's that guy eat?
Never seen Vulture like that. He was sweating bullets.
Yeah, and anything that scares a guy like that scares me.
The spider wants to muscle in on this action. He's messing with the wrong gang. I'll fill him full of daylight.
It's nighttime.
Same principle.
That doesn't sound as good, though. A film full of nighttime?
Exactly.
See, this is why we're just goons. Because we have stupid discussions like this.
Reinforcements, huh? I'll take down every thug in this town if I have to.
Get more guys! Let's get a heat! He creeps me out.
I'll dish it out all night.
Grab some seeds, John.
Jesus Christ!
Come on!
And some for you.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Okay. It's time for the vulture to feast.
Yeah? Eat this!
He seems intent on staying in shadow.
What's the plan?
Try to shed some light on the situation.
Well, too bad I'm not listening.
Sure, I get the rock, you get life in prison.
You don't know who you're messing with.
Oh, I know. I just don't care.
Let's see you do this!
I've got to get those people to safety. Level with me, Tombs. Were you always this wrong in the head?
Hey, somebody save me!
There's people to save all around.
Looks like I got the drop.
What's happening? It's him! Gone? He can't be gone. You creep better.
Oh, not now. Great power must come great responsibility, ma'am. Come on, what do you got?
Here.
You creeps better let me go. I know Norman Osborn.
Hey, she's right there.
I've been spotted.
I got you. You want me to please.
Right in the kisser.
Ha!
got away!
Whack!
They got away!
The more, the merrier.
Hey, no hitting.
That's all she wrote. Now I want you to lie there and think about your mistakes.
I'm closing in on him. I can feel it. If I know Vulture, he'll go higher and higher, like a bird.
My God, there are other people in here. You maniac! What have you done? Gotta save them.
You die!
enemies in there! Wipe them out! I want nothing.
I'll slap you!
You're locked up somewhere dark and cold with bars on the windows.
Hey, I've never seen vultures so agitated.
Yeah, makes me nervous.
Getting paid enough for this guy.
Here's some for you.
What happened, everybody?
This doesn't look good.
Level with me, too. Were you always this wrong in the head?
I like to play with my prey.
You're not gonna...
Buddy, I couldn't make it worse if I tried.
I like to play with my prey. I'm gonna leave my mark.
I gotta disagree with you there. I gotta disagree.
You're fine now.
Remember, Spider-Man, Vulture hates being in the light.
Ah!
situation.
Next.